Welcome back, everybody, to Live Stage here at Emerald City Comic Con. My name is Danny Roth with SYFY WIRE, and I'm here with Mark Russell to talk about Judge Dredd Under Siege, which is a new Judge Dredd comic going to come out May 2018. How you doing, man?
Doing great. Thanks for having me.
How's your con been so far? When did you get here?
I showed up Friday morning, and I had breakfast. And
go on. Tell me more. I'm enthralled.
At 11 a.m., and then, yeah, I went to a couple of panels. I did a panel for DC writers yesterday that was hosted by Brian Michael Bendis.
Never heard of him.
Yeah. He's this guy, I think he's going to have a good career in this industry.
Yeah. He's going to write super something.
The weird thing is I'm both Brian and I live in Portland, and this is the first time I'd ever met him. Was in Seattle at this
Well, he was trying to avoid you, and then he just...
Yeah, no, unsuccessfully, apparently. I found him.
So you're going to do a Judge Dredd book. Do you remember the first Judge Dredd story you ever read?
Well, unfortunately, the first Judge Dredd story I ever saw was the 1994 movie.
Oh.
So it kind of turned me off Judge Dredd for a while, but then when I discovered the comics, I was like, wow, this is
actually... which is nothing like that.
This is actually pretty crazy, and it's...
Yeah, some of the most important artwork ever made.
It's stunning, and to me, the real star of Judge Dredd is Mega City 1. Just the world building that goes into creating this dystopian future, the city that encompasses the East Coast.
This is the thing I wanted to ask you about, because one of the things that attracted you to write a story was the urban planning of this. That's a very specific thing to be interested in. Were you interested in urban planning and urban sprawl before this? Is it just Mega City 1?
No, I was interested in... I'm always interested in a broader sense, how civilizations work, the details about how civilizations work, and more importantly, how they fail, which is largely what my previous work with the Flintstones was about. It's about the world's first civilization and how they got it all wrong. And so I wanted to kind of do the opposite, where it's like, this is a civilization that's far in the future, and how the problems that were created in bedrock, or the problems that we are still continuing today in our society, have culminated in these horrible problems in 300 years from now.
So what you're saying is that the Flintstones are a prequel to Judge Dredd.
Well, not legally, but in my mind, my tender mind, they are.
So tell me about the story in general, this one that you're trying to tell now.
Well, it takes place in a really poor city block on the edge of Mega City 1 called Patrick Swayze Block. And it was designed to be this sort of model of like low-cost, affordable housing.
Are there any babies in the corner?
Babies in the corner.
In Patrick Swayze Block?
There should be. That's a great idea. I'll write one.
And then, you're welcome.
Dredd has to rescue the baby.
There you go.
Saying nobody puts baby in the corner.